Péter, mi beszéltünk arról, hogy ha tovább jutok, akkor én nem fogok egy hónapig húst tenni. A feleségem azt küldt SMS-be, hogy egy hónapig görög salátát fogok kajálni.
Yeah, fantastic, no? But it's good for you. You eat a little bit Greek salad. No, it was fantastic performance today. And okay, I said before the match, we was working 1 year for European League and we go not out after 2 matches. And yeah, now we have Slota Moravce and then we fly to Athens. And I think for this young club, is it really a top evening. And yeah, we believe in our chance before the match and it was fantastic.
Péter, te már beszéltél a nagy sajtótájékoztatón arról, hogy második fél időben nagy változások voltak, konkretizáltad is, de ez számomra is annyira nagy ugrás volt, ott valami emocionális beszélgetés is volt, nem csak taktikai, úgy nézett ki.
Yeah, I think it was not totally shit in the first half, no, because the first 20 minutes was a shock for us, that we direct the 1-0. And so he was not compact enough. And okay, Ramirez was the first time in the team, and the shuffle moments was not good. The ball pressing moments was not good. But so after 25 minutes, we come. It was so some. We create more corners. We come a little bit more in the final third of Cracovia. And second half was really good. Was really good. And in the extra time, you see our fitness. We can go over this because we are waiting for Beskroviani, really the last 2 minutes. So the idea was always forward defending, and yeah, okay, today, yeah, you must win, no, in 120 minutes, yeah, 90 minutes and 210 minutes, the 2 matches, and it was fantastic.
Tudom rólad, Péter, hogy te nagy focibolond vagy, munkabolond vagy, úgyhogy nem tudom elképzelni, hogy mennyit fogsz pihenni, szerintem már most kinyitod a notebookodat, és már görögöket fogod figyelni. Mikor kezdődik a igazi felkészülés a görögökre?
Remco Ten Hopen, my Dutch friend and youth boss from Dutch, he is today in Thessaloniki. So they play against Atromitos, so we are scouting today the last friendly match. And we have the last friendly matches already from the video. Also they played against Nottingham Forest and Dynamo Dresden. And I know every coach in the world, so we have now 3 videos and today was live scouting. So I think we are good in the preparation.
Mondtad előbb, hogy már mentek is a repülőtérre, úgyhogy szerencsés utat kívánunk, élvezettek ki, és még egyszer nagyon jó munka volt, srácok.
Thank you. Congratulations.
And only salad, no? And if you win against Atromitos, then?
Ezt még megbeszéljük.
Oh, no, that's... Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.